fuck!
Is there something you need?
You think you're so incredible, don't you?
What?
You play hero for the Spartan army in Megaris, and now you think you can do anything. Can't believe the town is asking me to build a statue of you.
I did what had to be done. A statue may be overdoing it.
Before I agree to making some statue in your honor, I want you to do something for the people. There's a pack of wolves that's been harassing my village. You want to be a real hero? Now's your chance.
Wolves, huh?
Yes, real wolves. Not just some self-important Spartan in a silly helmet.
You want me to kill a pack of wolves?
Yes. All of them must die.
All right, I'll do it.
You're truly brave, mercenary.
I'll come back when I'm done. Megaris. The city of pigs.
You should feel honored to be my last kill.
I've earned it.
Move or I'll run you over!
You're back! Have you killed them?
I took care of them. Every last one.
The gods favored me the day we met. Take this for your trouble, Mistios.
All in a day's work.
Let me put an end to your suffering! εξού την καινή ημών προσφορά.
Σχόλοι προποδονέχει.
Φύγε πόρο.
Έχω την προήρη
κατά σχολεία.
Λέγω εμαχή.
Μιλάω ότι είμαι.
Will the hurts go away?
Tell you what, you have to scare it away. If you roar like a lion, it'll run.
Grr!
Good job. Now run along home.
You must be a physician.
Yes. I'm Lycaon.
You must be Amisthios. Are you here for treatment?
That depends. Will I have to roar for you too?
Sometimes the best medicine I can give my patients is a dose of hope. I take it you're not in need of care.
I'm healthy as a horse.
You look strong and prepared for anything. My patients need mandrake herbs. There's a patch of them growing by a little stream southeast of here.
Are you too busy to pick them?
Too chewy. A pack of wolves is resting near the stream. I'll pay you generously for your trouble.
You know how to talk to Amisthios. Is that all you want? The mandrake herbs?
For now. Bring them back to me, and I'll package them for my patients. Then we'll see.
I'll bring you the herbs. You said they were southeast of here?
Yes. By a little stream northeast of Kira. The flowers haven't bloomed yet, but the leaves are a distinctive gray-green. Thank you.
Someone said the herbs would be near a little stream. That looks like it. These must be the herbs Lycaon wanted.
Thank you.
This should be enough mandrake herbs. Time to go back to the physician. Here, I found your herbs.
Thank you. I'll prepare these for my patients. Could you please stay a while?
I'll wait.
I've crossed the herbs so they'll be easier to take. Could you please bring them to my patients? Just tell them they're for me, Lycaon.
I thought I brought you more herbs than this.
I needed to save a double dose for my grandmother. I'll give it to her soon.
Sure. I'll just deliver the rest then.
Thank you. All my patients are in or around the Hora of Delphi. One should be at the animal pens to the west. One is building a house in the northeastern corner. And, one works in the fields to the south. Come back here when you're done.
I'm sure I can find them. Lycaon made this medicine for you.
Thanks. See, I take care of these beasts, and Lycaon takes care of me. Too bad nobody takes care of him, though.
What do you mean?
His parents died young. His grandmother raised him, but then she was born under a cursed star. Never mind that. He's a good boy.
I'm sure he is. These herbs are from Lycaon.
Oh, thank you! That physician is so thoughtful, and so handsome. It's too bad he's decided not to marry.
Why not?
He just told me some nonsense about not wanting to burden an innocent woman with his worries. Personally, I just wish he'd been honest and said, I'm not his type.
Huh. I wonder why he'd say that.